Well, here I am, back with another vlog. I stayed my 2 weeks quarantine at home when I came home from abroad. Went back to Claremont to move in with some of my friends. Lindsay's friend got us a hookup on a house. It wasn't much, but it worked. We turned our garage into a gym, had a nice back door area. There really weren't many people out. He's turned 21. Look at his face with that donut. We did our classes online. Mine, abroad classes at home. We explored a little bit, especially at night when no one else was around. We went and saw the blue glowing waves. And we made some of our own movies. Some original content. Lindsay graduated, and I went around and explored a little bit on my own before going home. The stars have been nice out here, and I've been able to pick up a few new hobbies. I also lost my internship, which sucked, but I was able to pick up two other jobs to kind of try to make up for it. One is working for a government contractor, and the other my college, automating some of their tasks. Well, we're in a pandemic and I'm back at home, so that's pretty much the end of the vlog. But hopefully things get better soon and we can get back out there.